a very, very special guest here this afternoon. We have the Illinois Secretary of State, Jesse White, in the house. Give him a round of applause. My name is Brandye Phillips. I am author of the new children's book, Don't Be a Bully. And before we get started this afternoon with the presentation, I would like to turn the microphone over to the principal of the Jesse White Learning
This is such a great event. I want to thank author Brandye Phillips for coming out and with Secretary White coming out to really show us and reinforce the importance of being kind, not bullying. And so without further ado, I want to turn it over and let's show them our wildcat way and our Obama eagle way.
We have a very, very special guest with us. Our very own Illinois Secretary of State, Jesse White, who has a very, very busy schedule. But each and every one of you are so important to Secretary White. And today he's going to talk to you about bullying.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's an honor for me to be here with you today. I had the great pleasure of serving as your Secretary of State for the past 18 years, and I want to thank your parents for the job. While I was teaching school at Shell Elementary School, we used to say to our young people, we want you to be in school on time every day and have one aim in mind, and that is to get the best education possible. Boys and girls, can you say that to me? In school.
In school.
On time.
On time.
Every day.
Every day.
And have one aim in mind. And that is to get the best education possible. So I tell people, don't ever, ever dislike anyone because of race, creed, or color. This big, wide, wonderful world out there, and we have to learn to live in peace and harmony with one another. So you don't want anyone demeaning you or disrespecting you because you're African American. But we have some white kids here. They don't want to be treated in a disrespectful manner either. So with that, before you leave today, I want you to go over and say thanks to your teachers, thanks to your parents, thanks to your principal. But be grateful because someone went the extra mile to help you to be where you are today.
We have a very special guest who was bullied in school. And today, he is going to tell us his story. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I want to introduce you to Charlie. Come on out, Charlie. There you are. Charlie, don't be so shy. The boys and girls want to meet you. Charlie, how are you? You're doing pretty good. We are here today with Secretary White and all the boys and girls from the Jesse White Learning Academy and also the Obama Learning Academy today to talk to you about bullying. We heard that you were bullied at school. Oh, Charlie, was it that bad? Wow. Number one is, yes, stop it. Say that with me, boys and girls.
Yes, stop it.
That's right. If anyone ever tries to bully you, if anyone ever tries to make you feel bad, make you sad, or ever tries to harm you in any way, you automatically talk to the person, look them right in the eye, and yell, what?
Stop it.
Stop it. Okay. Okay, and Charlie, your second tip, if anyone ever tries to bully you, is what, Charlie? Yeah? To walk away. Say that with me, boys and girls.
Walk away!
That's right. Winners always right way, because each one of you has a bright future ahead of yourself. And so it's important that you don't fight, that you walk away. And what is your third and last point, Charlie? What should kids do if they're ever bullied? Oh yeah, tell an adult. Say that with me, boys and girls. Okay, so now let's repeat Charlie's three